गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, सो दिस इज होटल हाईवे एट अंकलेश्वर। ऊपर इनका बोर्ड है एंड बाहर भी उधर बोर्ड है, होटल हाईवे इफ यू वांट टू कम डाउन एंड स्टे हियर। एब्सोल्युटली क्लीन रूम्स, दे हैव रिफर्बिश्ड लाइक ईयर अगो एंड इज स्टिल वेरी नाइस। एंड दैट इज समीर भाई, सो ही स्टेज इन द नाइट ओवर हियर। रिसेप्शन यहाँ पे है, इनका ईटिंग स्पॉट इज हियर एंड दे चार्ज अराउंड 850 फॉर एसी रूम्स। सो लेट्स मीट समीर भाई। तमारो होटल नो वीडियो ना केसू क्या रोकायो हो तो ने क्यों रोकायो हो तो वो बद्दू
रिकॉर्ड जोई दो
के हमारा रिकॉर्ड थे हमारा रिकॉर्ड थाय छे
हां मारो चालू लाइव
टाइल छे એટલે આ વિડિયો થઈ જશે ને તમને મોકલું છું WhatsApp ઉપર ચાલશે સો ભાઈ ઇનકો આકે મિલના યહા પે ચલો We got ample parking here. A lot of trucks get parked over here. Inka location bhi I'll leave it in the video description. So, aaj I'm going to be heading towards Kutch. My bike is packed, lubed, all set. I purposely didn't take those video clips because they are quite boring and my video would have lengthened out. Abhi bhi aapne dekh liya, wahan tak jana pada to video lengthened ho gaya. So, lube wagera raat ko hi kar diya, to always lube the bike at night so that it penetrates really well everywhere. So this is the काकड़े chain lube that I'm using. सुशांत भाई के वर्कशॉप से लिया हुआ. So let's begin. This is the hotel. So truckers don't take the rooms to stay. It is just the you know family people and all those who want to stay. You can afford 850 a day for AC rooms. Stay out there. There we hit the highway again. Now I'm going to meet Jitendra bhai at Vadodara. He's from our TRK group. So next, वहीं पे मिलते हैं. Guys, we are now approaching the Bharuch toll gate. Look at all this. So from my hotel's backside, I could see all this. It was absolutely mesmerizing in the morning. I got up late at 7:30, but phir bhi morning view was superb. And these are huge toll nakas. And yahan pe usually there is quite good amount of traffic, you know, during peak season times. Ek 2-2 kilometer yahan pe line lagti hai for toll. So if you're planning here, Google Maps pe dekh ke then come this side. So we are now approaching the Bharuch ka Golden Bridge. Once I paid a fine on 600 over here. मैंने बताने की कोशिश की पुलिस को कि पेट्रोल कम है, धक्का मार रहा है, ऑल दिस स्टफ, लेकिन ही डिड नॉट लिसन. इट वॉज हार्डली 100 रुपीज, तो देन आई लेफ्ट इट. मतलब मेरा ही मिस्टेक है, आई शुड हैव नॉट वेटेड. उसके एक्चुअली इनॉग्रेशन के सेकेंड डे पे था. सो वाइल कमिंग बैक आई विल शो यू द ब्रिज दैट यू नो बाउंसेस, विच इज द थर्ड वन एट द राइट मोस्ट साइड. द ट्रक्स जिस पे जा रहे हैं दैट इज द सेकेंड वन, एंड उसके बाद एक तीसरा भी है थर्ड वन वेयर विच काइंड ऑफ फ्लोट्स यू नो, एंड ओनली कार्स टू व्हीलर्स आर अलाउड ऑन दैट वन. I forgot to आपका क्लिप लेना भूल गया. सो दिस माई फ्रेंड जितेंद्र भाई फ्रॉम वडोदरा. ही ओन्स अ टी आर के, ही हैज अ हिमालयन एंड ही ऑल्सो हैज अ डुकाटी. तो वापस आते वक्त आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोबेबली स्टे एट हिज प्लेस, सो वी आर गोइंग टू मीट एंड दैट टाइम विल अगेन मीट. चलो सर, ओके सर, चलो.
पावर ब्रेक इज 81.55 हियर. देखते कितना बैठता है. 335 kilometers and petrol was 10.29, so close to 30 point something ka mileage. And I forgot to fix this bungee after the petrol pump. Petrol pump pe maine polytron dala along with power fuel, and after that I've forgotten to put this bungee. Good I recollected that I've not put it, and I stopped and it did not get stuck anywhere on the way. तकरीबन 1 किलोमीटर तो आई हैव ट्रैवल्ड इजीली। I always wanted to stop and take a clip of this part. This is so mesmerizing, so peaceful, so quiet. And lonely highways for now. So this is like I took a left from Ahmedabad right now. I must be like 5-10 kilometers inside. And the sky is up. So beautiful. So let's move ahead. It's 5 hours journey. So cooler for me. Paper board ka naya dikh raha hai, swing. Pulpy orange, it's nice. Of Hanuman ji, looks like it's newly built. Hanumant Dham. I don't know again which river is this, but since it's filled, it's looking so nice. Usually these are all dry, but this time it is completely filled. All so green, otherwise it is almost like that red mud everywhere. I have still around 150-200 kilometers to go. Very good number, 7786. So there is traffic on both sides, it is comparatively less, but otherwise this is a mesmerizing view over here. Salt pans on both the sides. Windmills out there. I'm not sure if I can go down. I could have taken nice photos some other day, some other time. ट्रक्स एंड ऑल कमिंग एंड पार्क की बाइक. ओहो, मेरे को भी उड़ा के गए एट अ वेरी डेंजरस पॉइंट, बिकॉज यहाँ पे दे हैव टू ओवरटेक ब्लाइंडली. आई मीन सी दिस, नॉट ब्लाइंडली, बट देयर इज वेरी लेस स्पेस लेफ्ट, सो आई हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल व्हेन क्लिकिंग फोटोज एंड ऑल. This is where I plan to stay today. The first three letters are Nisar, which is my surname too. So this is our kind of community dharamshala, you can say, or community stay, you can say, where I can spend the night. Hey guys, so I've checked in here and khana bhi ho gaya hai, fresh bhi ho gaya hai. So almost tayari hai vlog upload karne ki, where I realized that I don't have a concluding part, so bana raha hu abhi. So conclude karne ke liye, thanks for watching, thanks for staying all this time, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for all updates. Do watch out the rest of parts too. Day 2 ka there'll be 2 parts. There'll be part 3 where I'm uploading a video where vlog where I had to do a lot of off-road. Puri bike loaded thi and off-road gaya tha in between sands and plants and all this stuff, where I had to visit ancestral temple. So the second part dekhna na bhool, part 3 dekhna na bhoolega. So thanks again, once again, Dipen, and today I'm from Bharuch. I'm at Bharuch.